Spalling on the back check, broke it up. And then Bouillon went for a spill in the corner. Blues get it, back for Russell. Chris Russell lobbed one of the corner, Steen in front, wide open, the shot, oh, score!
This line has been terrific, and a capacity crowd here at Scottrade on their feet. Langenbrenner played his first NHL game right here at Scottrade, and now it's 1100. His sixth goal of the year. Terrific play by Arnott. Everyone's gets lured towards where Arnott is here. Even the goalie, he reverses the flow brilliantly. Plays it back to the right-handed Langenbrenner. With his right knee on the ice, he just snaps it home to the stick side.
What a shot, his first goal in six games. Sixth of the year, into the top corner. Blues lead 1-0.
Boys, Arnott had a good game though. He had a great chance starting this period, and right there, that's the hockey sense of the wily veteran there, Arnott. Knowing that they're gonna be attracted to him, and he goes against the flow.
Here comes Shea Weber, winds up, and a save.